was talking to Tsunami. Oh.
As everybody may know, tonight it's Hardcore Halloween Havoc. Triple, triple, triple the H. We don't have as big enough crowd as we did last time, but hopefully people should still be arriving. You know, some people aren't that smart, but all of them are good. That's the main thing. I can look around here, see black spider webs, a fire that looks like it burned me, lights that blind you, two tables, there's a ladder over there. This might just be great. And then my match tonight, once again, I am set where I have to be in three matches. First one being a first blood. Second one being a handcuff match, which I have to be tied up to Decks Freerunner. I'm not sure if that's good or bad, but then I finally have the perfect weapon match. And many of you might not know.
Triple to eight. Well, tonight's also the night I'm gonna strip you of the title. Right here, tonight. And it's three stages of hell.
No. You can strip me all you want. I mean, I here. Now, that was disrespectful. I expect two-page apology letter. And I expect these fans to actually make noise and not sit there and be quiet. That's right. But you want to strip me of my title, it's going to be a completely different story. Because what if I beat you in the three stages of hell, make you lay on the ground after I beat you at a perfect weapon match? I mean, these fans would love to see me beat
these
you.
These fans? What fans? You don't have any.
Oh, I let go, I don't. Let's go, Dutchin!
Oh.
Do I really not have any fans from the last live show? I'm pretty sure I was being cheered after getting put through tables.
Where is Gandhi?
Gandhi is in New York right now. But I have better things to do because I know each and every one of these fans.
Talk louder!
Not yet. But I'm letting all these fans have a great time, and they can see me beat you at the main event.
Find my ghetto black girl.
Hold my earrings.
Hey, Keisha, I got you.
And my weave.
Come on, quickly. Come on. You gonna
run like you always do?
We'll find out who's running at the end of the match. Okay? Oh.
Okay. Run, Fire, run!
You got it.